Leslie! Got some urgent info for the Don!
Come alone.
Yo! What's going on? It's your boy Recess back at you with another video. Yo, we really cranking these things out, man. It's crazy, yo. Alright, let's get it. We had to follow him. We following dude. So let's follow him. Hope you had a good day, man. Hope all is well.
Hey, wasn't this locked before?
It was.
Time to shine. Clear the path ahead, would you?
Yeah.
Can I ask you something? Why did you help us out before? You could have lost everything.
Andrea, you told me to.
That really it?
And I couldn't bring myself to let it happen again.
Huh?
It doesn't matter. Let's go.
All right, let's go ahead and knock him out, man.
Don't hold back.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir. Oh, yes, sir. Nah, you didn't put me to sleep this time. No, sir. Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. He got that green thing on. Oh, here we go. Bro.
Ah, save me.
Oh, let go. Cure, that's what I need.
Don't give up.
Here we go.
Yes, sir. Like, bro, and they just do it whenever they want. That's the first one.
What the?
Just kidding.
Golly.
Come on, I can't do this without you.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here we go. Mm-hmm.
You don't mind if I fill you with a hole over his beard like a challenge. Still?
Alright, bet. Oh, do I not have no more? Uh-oh. Dang. All right, well. Who got less health? All right, and then Tifa, I need you to hold me down, Shorty.
Come on.
Oh my gosh, dog. Mm-hmm. Like, bruh. It seems like they can do that whatever they want. Alright, here we go. Yes, sir. One more. Let me get him out of here. Let's get him out of here. Nah, he ain't putting me to sleep. Nope. It looks like such close proximity. Get him out of here. Can I get him out of here? God, darn. Oh, yikes. Can I leave? Oh, bet. Hey. Hold on, yo. Maybe this might have something. Alright. We're gonna have to ration these out. Hear me. And then I'll just gradually. I got you. And then I gotta do the med potion right now. I ain't do nothing. Jeez. I really didn't do anything. Alright, let's use a high. And then... Alright, let's go, bro.
You asked for it.
Alright.
Mm-hmm. Go for eight. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Oh, my God, are you kidding me? Somebody. Like, bro, that was. Like, Perry, I need you to put in work. We got this. What? Who staggered? Okay. Get him out of here. Get him out of here.
Know your limits.
Man. All right, bro. Oh.
Wait.
I'm going.
We're getting close to Corneo's hideout. From here on, I'll take.
Who got the most? She? I have the most. All right. Oh, I'm annoyed. No problem. $4,000? Sheesh. How you get $4,000? I need me $4,000. And you mean like nah, let's go ahead. Why not? All right, let's roll.
This it?
Yeah. So how are we supposed to get topside? Through here. Then you're telling me we're not done? Sorry, guys. But it's not that simple.
What is that? What?
No! Wait! We gotta catch him!
No, we don't!
He took the key to the door! Without it, we're screwed!
Let's go.
That's annoying. Gotta track him down. Nah, bro. Oh my. Move. Mm-hmm. Who's fleeing? My frog. What? Oh, man. Yes, sir. Let's go ahead and heal my squad, bro. Hello, bro. What? What? Yo, we literally just smoked y'all, bro. Yeah, bro. Mm-hmm. What is Tifa doing? Why is it taking her thing so long, bro? Bruh!
Lord, I can't do this without you!
Get him out of here. Right here. Mm-hmm.
We still got a job to do! Give him hell!
Alright.
Oh my god. How do I... Do I got something to cure this? Oh my god, I can't cure myself. Come on, bro. I'm weak, he got two hands though. Oh my god. Help! Come on, dog, get up! Jeez Louise.
Let's turn this around.
I gotta sneeze. God. That's annoying when they be doing that, bro. Bro, come on, dog. Get... Thank you. Jeez Louise, bro.
Where in the hell did that thing run off to?
pill. You don't know when its friends are gonna pop up.
Oh, there you go. Hold on. I got a check for something now. I don't got nothing. Bet I needed that.
Turn up the pressure.
Oh, that's him? All right, bet. There we go.
You can do better than that. Much better.
Can we hit it back? So, oh. What? Oh my gosh. Get him out of here. You see what I mean? How is he able to? Barry, I need you to do something, dog. Just like that. That's crazy.
Dial me, smartass. Oh, you in trouble now. Check out this shit right here.
There we go. Right. I'm trying to heal myself.
Get ready.
Oh! That's crazy. Yeah, use that for them. Yo! Yo! Let's get that stagger. That's craziness. Come on, man. Come on, just, oh. Like, oh.
I can't do this without you. Hope you don't mind popping in for the hole.
Get him out of here.
Get your ass out of here. Can't you sleep it?
Thank you. We both don't got no health. Yeah, I need you, Tifa. That was an accident. Oh, no.
You really wanna throw down with me?
Yo, somebody do something.
Here it comes.
Dang, why are you just watching him? There we go.
That it?
Man, bro. Let's go. I need to go. I need all the Phoenix downs. About to jump over.
I'm gonna hurt you, little fella. So just
I don't know. About to be smoked. I got caught. Yep. Out of here, let's go.
Let's do this.
What? He can heal himself, bro? Oh, they turned me into a frog.
Fire
Hang on. I'm coming.
Yo! Yikes!
Gonna whip your ass twice as hard, Matifa!
Yo, thank you.
Hurry up. This ain't nothing.
All right.
If you don't mind,
dog.
Going in.
Yes. Yikes, man. Jeez Louise.
Take the right.
I'm on it.
Your days are numbered, rat boy.
Way to go.
Just like his owner.
What? He didn't even do anything, dog. There it is.
Here it comes.
Whoa, y'all heard that? I need you to increase that stagger, dog. Oh yeah, we got him. Oh yeah, we got him.
Here it comes. Not looking good.
Where'd it go? Dog, where did it go?
Second wind.
Now get Tifa, dog. Oh, very easy. Just all right. Why'd I do that? Oh my gosh.
Won't last long. Now.
Hey, fight's not over yet.
Brother. Yo, right on time.
Stick it out till the
oh,
end.
That didn't.
Shake it off. I had this.
Yo.
Now.
I gotta sneeze. That's really annoying how they be doing that, bro.
Always did like a talent.
Alright.
We still got a job to do. Some fight left in you.
Of all the times.
Dang, bro. Come on, baby. No! Yes!
Let's finish this. You're out of luck.
One. Oh my god. Oh!
No holding back.
Jeez, man, why you got me? Alright, whatever.
Try this. Here it comes.
Come on, bruh. Thank you. Need that.
You're
yes,
done.
Sir. All right. What?
Hey, fight's not over yet.
Unconscious is that's how, bro.
Let's turn this around.
Here we go.
Anyway,
I'm out of here. Curtains. That
not looking good. Should have seen it.
Jeez.
I didn't say you could sit this one out.
There we go. I'm mad how that did nothing. There we go.
Give it back.
Or what?
That's.
Give it back.
That's not a key.
Sorry.
That's not your pendant either. Were they family?
No.
It was all just a dream, wasn't it? But one day? No. Time to wake up and forget.
Dang.
6 months ago. On that day, Corneo picked her as a bride.
and on the next, she vanished without a trace. But before she did, she gave it back. Salt on the wound. Thing cost me a small fortune.
Why did you want to come down here?
Right.
Revenge.
Oh, they got her.
I know I need to let go, but I can't. I need closure, because without it, I'll never be able to move on.
It's fine. As long as you get us topside, we're still in.
Thanks.
Facts.
And don't worry, I got you.
You better.
You all right?
For real, bro.
I know a shortcut.
All right, hold on, yo, cause I. Hold on, man. Just hold on. Oh, yeah, got 3,000. Let's go. Can somebody please point me to a bench?
That twisted piece of shit. I'm going to enjoy beating him to a pulp.
Corneo's mine and mine alone.
Huh?
Please. Fine.
I'll just use this to find out. Let me just find a bench. I'm at 3 bands though. Once I heal up. It's crazy because. Now, you know what? Let me not even say it. Yeah, I can fireman slide. Let me be patient. I'm gonna be patient. Let me not say it. There we go. See, all I knew it took is just a little bit of patience. It don't not get straightened, but straightening. Yes, sir. Look at all that fresh. Let's get for you or not, yeah. Alright, let's go.
Wait outside.
Think the kid's gonna be okay going it alone?
That's what he wanna do. Can I break this? That's fake as heck. Oh, and there was a bench right here too. Oh, so it's about to get real. That's how you know.
It's Leslie. Got some urgent info for the Don.
Come alone?
Of course.
Really? Without my little avalanche kittens? I thought I told you to round them up and bring them to me.
Actually, it's them I came to talk about.
Oh, yes, sir. Put! Yo!
Leslie. I don't think I need to remind you why I'm down here.
Why'd you wait?
The beans to those three escape artists was a serious mistake. Now I'm on Shinra's shit list. The plate stunt was meant to be an unprecedented tragedy, claiming countless innocent lives.
Leslie about to die.
But those naughty little kittens organized an evacuation and screwed up the plan. I'll let you in on a secret. Shinra is going to abandon Midgar and build something close to paradise. I was invited to be a part of it. Dawn of a new and improved wall market. I'll be lucky to live another week. Leslie, I was gonna let you run your own place.
Ooh, was.
Give you a piece of the action. What a shame. Pop quiz time, kiddo. Villains like us only divulge our evil plans in a certain situation. But what is that situation?
When you think you've already won.
Yikes!
Goodbye.
Think again, Dawn.
Huh? It's you. You were talking about the Sector 7 plan. Keep talking, asshole. Ah! Over there! Over there, look! Don't try to bullshit us. But that's the thing. It's not technically bullshit when it's true.
Oh my god. Yikes.
Good, Abzu. Feel free to play with your food. Gone out.
Bastard.
Oh, chill.
First him, then Corneo.
Alright, here we go. Start for the next episode. Alright, make sure you like and subscribe for the boy Iyer.